I have no idea where we're going. And that would have been something which would have been a horrible nightmare for me 20 years ago, in uncertainty. And it's an incredible pleasure today. So what I've understood over the years is that I have no idea what weird, crazy idea is going to come into my head and what's going to happen to me. And I've embraced that. I've embraced the fact of not knowing where we're going.